Netflix Maya the Bee is an animated show on Netflix about the adventures of a little bee as she becomes an adult member of Bee Society. As with many kids' shows, it offers life lessons and learning opportunities, but parents could have never predicted that a lesson on a man's anatomy would pop up in one of the series' episodes too. Advertisement continue reading below. Parents were outraged when a penis appeared on episode 35, disguised as graffiti drawn on a tree. Two parents' reactions in particular went viral. Ariel Ray, the mother of a young boy, had no problem letting Netflix know she has no time for dicks hidden in her toddler's TV shows, and she took to Twitter last week to call out the streaming service advertisement. Continue reading below. According to BuzzFeed, another mother voiced her concerns on the unwelcome penis in her kid's show. "I know I'm not going crazy, and I know that something like this shouldn't be in a kid's show whatsoever," Che Robinson said in an outleted Facebook post. "I'm extremely disgusted by it. There should be no reason my kids have to see something like this. I don't know if they're gonna do something about this or what, but there's no reasons why this should be in this show." Per Variety, the episode in question has since been removed from Netflix. Update 922, 12 p.m. In a statement to Cosmopolitan.com, Studio 100, the animation company behind Maya the Bee, condemned the image as absolutely inappropriate. "The origin of this image obviously results from a very bad joke from one of the 150 artists working on the production," the company said. "This is indeed unacceptable to the Studio 100 group as owner of the brand and all its partners, and doesn't reflect the quality of its work and its values." The company added that legal action against the animator had begun, and that they are taking full responsibility for the mistake. "Studio 100 very much regrets this incident, and would like to offer its sincere apologies to all Maya the Bee fans," the company said. At the same time, the company is taking all suitable technical measures to remedy the situation.